Orange Park police are trying to track down who's behind nearly two dozen car break-ins at an apartment complex and why they did it. Investigators say it happened at St. John's Point apartment homes. Windows were smashed out, but nothing of value was taken.
Okay. Well, we have a new time.